and the division of labor, because all the organisms show the division of labor. The each living cell has the capacity to perform the certain basic functions that are the characteristics of all living forms. We know that there is a division of labor in multicellular organisms, such as human beings have the different body part perform the different functions, like that human body has the heart for the pumping of blood, and the skeletal system have responsible for the respiration and stomach, it take a participation in digestion. Skeletal muscles in the take a perform the movement and locomotion, and kidneys also that responsible for the excretion of waste material of the human body. So the different part of body is going to perform the different functions. So similarly, single cell also show that the division of labor. So cell has that got a certain specific component within it known as cell organelles. So different cell organelles is going to perform the different function, like that mitochondria is the responsible for the synthesis of energy, and ribosome is responsible for the synthesis of protein, and chloroplast is responsible for the synthesis of food and cleaning of waste material by the cell by lysosome. So different cell organelles is going to perform the different function, like that these cell organelles together constitute the basic unit of cell. So it is that interesting that all the cells are found to have the same cell organelles, no matter what their function is or what the organism they are found in. So thanks for watching the video, and let's be going to be discussed in the next class.